sad, sad day. My bike is unfortunately broken.